I hate paying rent, and that's why I've been rebuilding my SUV into a new camper car. And since I have solar panels on the roof, I can power this fridge 24/7. But the best part is, my electric bill is $0 a month, so I can enjoy this cold drink knowing that I'm saving more money. My question for you is, could you ever live like this?